Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to take out this error which comes here on line 17. It says invalid syntax. Whenever we're trying to run this Python code, so we wanted to do to run the server and say manage Python or whatever, but now other people say to get it right, you specify this the Python version you're using in your code instead of just putting Python manage dot server run server. So now what we're gonna try two methods to see if we can take out that. Say Python, if you're using Python 3, use Python 3, then manage py dot manage dot py space run server. Once we say that, there was something wrong here. Python 3 manage dot py space run server enter. Yes, you can see when you enter, you get your stuff ready. So don't worry about this, because this is something else also, but you can see that we bypass that error. So other people say you can use that. This is another error. Leave this error, we don't see that error anymore, because even if we go to another Python, we do this, we won't get that error anymore. We're gonna just get this new error, which I'm going to fix, not now, in the next series of the tutorial. When you enter here, you can see you don't get the first error you've been getting a different error. So other people say do that. So another solution could be you go to your Python. I'm gonna run it like I'm gonna run the way it's been running, the old one, then we get that error again. You can see we get this error again. Since the system tells you that a file manage py line 17 from exe, it points here and tells you this is syntax error, invalid. So what you do, you can someone suggested, and which I tested and it worked. It's gonna depend on what you need, but here the first solution is to specify which version you want to use of Python. Then the second solution, you go where you installed your Python project, you go there and click there, and then find this page which we call this code. Then you open here and delete this. So once you delete that, because it's being complained about, because it's a wrong syntax error, so I don't think it's gonna give us any trouble anymore after deleting that. So we're gonna go to another page and we say Python, we don't have to put Python 3 because we deleted that code. They say it's not supposed to be there. So you can say manage dot py run server. Then you enter. After entering, you can see that we in a different page whereby we see a different error. So this error is gone. We're no more seeing that error. So the first solution is to specify your Python as we did. So the second one is to do what? Go to your project and go to manage.py, then you delete that syntax which they say is not right. So here it points here on this page. It says there is a comma on this password. It say settings py. Okay, so now we have to also fix that. Let me see. So it simply means I'm gonna go to here. It seems like we might fix two errors at once, but we did not intend to do so. So we're gonna go to settings. We're gonna go to settings, then we look into that settings .py. We can go here and see. We go to that page and it tells us, don't remember the line, but it talks about password and it says this is not valid. We delete that and we save. After saving, because in the Python language we don't see anything like that, we're gonna do this and say run. You can see no module named whatever, so we get more and more errors, which are going to be something we can fix later, but we wanted to fix the first error in case you don't know. So now here in Python we don't need we just need this. After that, then you can save. Once we save, then we can go here and we try to rerun this and say manage. You can see it shows another error which says line 13 in module whatever from path what import error, no module named. Okay, so it says in line 13 we have a trouble there, so some of the things we're not going to tamper with them because let me see, because we might find some things which are more broader than the scope. It talks about line 13 import path, so it talks about the path here. So this is what we're going to fix maybe in the next tutorial, but you saw the first error, we managed to get rid of it. So I believe you understand. So this error also, we gonna do it. If we ever find this error, you're gonna check us. I think our next tutorial we're gonna be talking about this error. We're gonna try to fix it also. Let me go and do this. There's something else I want to do to see if it works. I want to migrate, do migration. Okay. Oh, can't open file manage. Okay. I'm gonna go back and cd to something here. Because they want us to be here, cd. I'm doing things which are extra than what we're supposed to do here. I'm in this and I want to do, I see if I can get another error which I'm gonna work on. Okay, this we say file path what no module. Okay, that's the second error we're getting into that, so we're gonna fix that. But remember our old stuff, the old error, this we managed to fix it, so I'm gonna file it like an error which has been fixed. So it depends on what you want. On the two methods we gave you. So if you wanna delete that code, you delete the code. This line, you can see even the language tells you that this is not valid. It's a syntax error, so it's not supposed to be there. So once you finish with that, or you can specify the type of Python you want to use. Yeah, guys, please don't forget to subscribe. And please, we ask you do a favor. Us a favor and share our content. And if you want any tutorial to be maybe covered, you can leave your comment in the comment box below. So this is how we trying to, this is, I'm gonna say this is the end of our tutorial, and the error is gone. So what you're gonna do now, you have to, if you find more and more errors, then you can maybe send us something. We see if we can fix them. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.